Hi guys, Nathan Watson here. Hang on a minute. Yeah, Nathan Watson here, I'm at the lovely Bathtub Fisheries. Yeah, I'm actually allowed to fish here. Hang on a minute, I'm wiping this shit off my face. I'm just going to talk to you, show you how that a few of my rigs that I used to win the Fishy Mania all those years ago. Some of you probably won't even remember, but. So yeah, I'll start with the pole rig first and I'll show you that what rig I used. It's still the same, exact same rig that I won it with. I've still got it. So yeah, that's my hook length, as you can see. I've got a couple of R pellet and an expander on there. Worked a treat that did. And then I've got my float there. I found that in a tree a day before the match and I've used it ever since. It's been a brilliant rig and I've just got a couple of extra shot there. As you see, you know I love a few extra shot, but we won't go into that. So yeah, that's pretty much that. Oh, I had the top kit off Pilly, Matty, if you know him. I had it off him. He gave it me and I've had it ever since. But one of the things that I've had given to me off him, very nice. Then I'll show you the feeder rig that I used as well. That was just like a cage feeder, and then my hook length was just like that. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, that worked very well as well, to be fair. I just had to be careful when I was casting it, people didn't see it. So yeah, that's pretty much what I did in that. Okay, where's my drink? Yeah. Fucking I'll have to go. My mum will have my tea on the table now, so it's about time I went. Yeah, I'll finish this can off and I'll fucking, you won't believe it, 15th of the day and I'll head home. It was none of them fuckers on mopeds again. Fucking bastard, 16 year old, and that fucking fill him in. I'd fucking grass me up the cunt. Fucking up the tip, you cunts.